New tonight, an arrest and a double murder. Back in January, Cincinnati police got the call when someone shot Bryce McLaughlin and Amir Munnin. When officers first arrived on Anita Place in Avondale, it was already too late to save the men. They both died right there. Tonight, police announced the arrest of 21-year-old Carson Underwood on charges in both killings.